And John, we are about to kick off a big four-day conference here in the St. Louis area, but it is beginning this morning here in Ferguson, and sort of a transitional moment. We're seeing what used to be the burned-out Quick Trip here on West Florissant is now a place for the community to gather and feel empowered. And we've got Michael Neidorf here. He is the president of Centene, but he is also the National Urban League Board Chairman, and this is a role you took on 1 week after everything sort of sparked in Ferguson. Tell me why. Why did you want to get involved with this?
I had agreed to do it some time ago. And what was important about that was I had an executive committee meeting, and we learned that what happened in Ferguson could happen in 150 cities in this country. And the National Urban League Executive Board and the executive committee, we talked about it and said, you know, this is an opportunity for St. Louis, Ferguson, to show what to do about these issues. And we think we've done a lot of that. And we plan on bringing this group here in this time frame so they could see just how Ferguson's been turned around through a lot of effort, a lot of people's hard work. You know, and as I drove in here this morning, I thought, out of a tragedy, some good has really come of it.
And I know you said you were very committed to making sure that the small businesses in this area were able to rebuild and even attract some more new business to this area.
Right. No, I think that was very important. And Centene built a new center. We're employing 250 people up there. And it's no center's come up better in our operation than that one. And that just kind of picked up from there. Other small businesses realized that we're making a $30 million commitment. And it was worthwhile them reopening, because you lose small businesses, you lose the fabric and fiber of a community. And so it's just worked out really well in this center, the Quick Trip, and what Michael has done, McMillan and the Urban League. Just very proud of it. And say we can show the country. We have a session Friday morning, which we're going to talk about all the things we've done to correct the issues that existed in Ferguson. There's still a lot of work to be done. You never stop. But it's exciting things.
It is exciting. Guys, 22,000 people are expected to come to the St. Louis area over the next 4 days to take part in this National Urban League annual conference. It's going to be held at America Center. Head on over to our Fox 2 app. We will have a full list of all of the events happening there. Some of the events are open to the public, and they certainly want you to come and take part in the celebration of the events that are happening there and certainly the events that are happening here in Ferguson. For now, we're live.